Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I wanted to share with you this box, mystery box I went to buy. It's a lot of different parts there. I haven't gone through it thoroughly yet, but I want to share it with you. But the thing is, I went to buy this and ended up with this. So the guy I bought it from had a little bit more he was looking to sell, so I think I got a good deal, so I couldn't resist, so I just had to buy it. Okay, so I'm gonna take this down and let's have a look. Okay, first up is this Blitzer beetle. It has a sand scorcher body, which is removed the flares, I think it's called. Actually, it's very pink, but look at this color. I think it was a pretty cool color with the old metallic in it. So I think that will fit just excellent for my daughter. Of course, the wheels have been painted green, I think it is, because it used to have a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle theme about it. So, otherwise, ball bearings fitted. You can see an electronic speed controller. We got a servo. Yeah, not too bad. So I also got the box, which I'm very pleased about because I do like this picture. It's a very nice picture. So let me just open the box and let's have a look what's inside. Yeah, there you have it. There's actually some of the original decals in it and on the instruction manual, but it also have some decals for the sand scorcher, which is great. So that's good, I like that. Also got two of these, and why two? Because he and his girl were driving these together, but they have switched to, I think it was the Kong head, so he was looking to sell this. So let's open the box and see what's inside. Yep, another pink one. But okay, so this is a rolling chassis without a body. But you see here, it does actually look brand new. And seeing severals on the internet, also on RC Kicks, rebuilding this into the Porsche 959. I was thinking maybe doing that to one of these, so that will be a future project. Okay, let's see. So building. Okay, this I'm not sure what it is. So, instruction manual. Oh, the decals, they're not used on this one. Oh, that's great. Okay. So, that one. And, okay. We have a very pink one here as well. Yeah. Well, I guess this could work for some. Just need to do a little more detailing down here. It could be great. Okay. And another rolling chassis. I haven't seen much roll. So, yeah. And what's in this box? Instruction manual. Yep. And that's it. Okay. So let's just put this away and have a look into the mystery box. Alright, so this is the box with a lot of stuff in it, or different stuff. So, some kind of Kong head body. I'm not sure if it's been cut any extra or if it's like this is supposed to be. Not sure. Well cut lunch box body. Not sure if that's usable for anything. We got some tires. 6 of them. He used to have it on his phone here. Some paint, not very much left there. We got some road wheels. Yeah. Okay. We have some Obsima oil dampers. Cool. And his own design and 3D printed wheels for the Kong head. We have a box with a bag with a lot of screws and stuff. Great, cool. Always come in hand. We have crawler or trail path accessories for, yeah, could be cool on a car to have. It should, I think it's supposed to be working lights in this as well. A little bit more paint, but it's empty. Something for a controller, some big wheels, I guess it could actually be been used on the Blitzer beetle actually. I think it's about the same size, isn't it? Oh, I'm not sure, but we'll have it. Talking about teenage mutant ninja circles. Ta-da! Cool. So, we have a bag with... Yeah, so let's see, there's another bag. There's actually some fender flares there. Some inner... Yeah, it's some sort of fender flare. That could be pretty cool. I think I have it here. So... Yeah, okay, so there you have it. A lot of stuff. I will be see if I have any use of this. Not sure yet, but at least these ones, cool. I could use on my crawler from MST, the CFX crawler. I think it would be cool to have those on it. So, okay, so thank you for stopping by and having a look into this small lot I just bought. If you like this and want to see more of what becomes of these cars and parts, feel free to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell to get a video of this sometime in the future. So that's it. Have a nice day and see you on the next one.